Game four of today's quadruple header, our second men's semifinal, features the number 3 University of Bridgeport Purple Knights taking on the number 2 District of Columbia Firebirds.
We're going to have to defend well in this game. UDC, the top offensive team in the league, and here's a bad pass to the hands of Darian David. Up ahead, he'll lay it in with the left hand. First basket for the Bronx native, who leads the team in scoring, steals, and three-pointer. Bumps bodies a little bit with Bradshaw. Spin move, loses the ball. Bradshaw picks it up. He's got a man ahead. It's Munson. Munson has one man to beat. Lays it up and in off the right glass. Nigel Munson, maybe that'll get him on track.
He couldn't play it, let it go out, hoping that he'd get the call.
Now, UDC could play for the final shot. Instead, Portal takes the jumper and knocks it down. I think you'll take that exchange if you're UDC.
Room tied at 30. How do you hold down a high-scoring UDC?
They were not the same UDC team. It was a bad half of basketball, honestly. I thought both teams were out of sync. A lot of turnovers. They didn't make many threes, and they're a great three-point shooting team. So, you know, this is playoff basketball.
You guys go to the locker room tied at 30. But how have you been able to adjust to this conference and all these teams?
I've just been able to adjust. You know, we prepare for a lot. We play a lot of teams, you know, similar to the ones in this conference. And I think we did a pretty good job. You know, we got familiar, you know, with the up north teams, so to say. You know, and I think we adjusted well.
The ball knocked free, gets it back into the lane, throws a scoop layup or a scoop up pass right into the hands of Darian David, who feeds a man up court, and the slam dunk gives Bridgeport a 34-30 lead. To go inside with Bridgeport not having a whole lot of options defensively. And another block shot by Tyreek Jones, who almost second natured, just threw it out of bounds with his left hand.
To find Deshaun Bradshaw, but threw it away.
Bounce down low, and a jam by Lloyd Antoine. His first basket of the game, and it's an exclamation point. The UDC Firebirds will lose consecutive games as they fall in their first ever conference tournament game. Bridgeport upends them in the 3-2 game by the score of 76-65, and will play the CW Post Pioneers for the at-large NCAA bid in the championship game tomorrow afternoon.